gate. And they're off. Scott's Doll hopped in the air at the start. Bluegrass Breeze breaks well along with Stepper Upper showing good speed. Stepper Upper and Bluegrass Breeze going out to the front from Devon Bound. Red Jacket will settle third. Miss Connie Sue fourth. So Sorry fifth. And then farther back, the entry mates. Halliburton Honey in front of Kaching the Green. Scott's Doll off last and now running wide as they move past the half-mile pole. The opening quarter on the stoppy track, 22-2. Bluegrass Breeze leads the field into the far turn, being tracked by Stepper Upper. Miss Connie Sue right there at the rail third. Now this is 3 furlongs out. Devon Bound is next in fourth. So Sorry fifth. A gap in the field still to the entry mates. Halliburton Honey being ridden with no gain. Kaching the Green alongside that. And Scott's Doll is being hopelessly outpaced as they come off the home turn. 2 furlongs to go. Half mile 47-2. Bluegrass Breeze trying to see it out for the final furlong and a half. Bluegrass Breeze still there from Miss Connie Sue. So Sorry, no extra. Devon Bound on the far outside and toward the rail. Kaching the Green. Just above the 16th pole. Jesus Castanon and Bluegrass Breeze holding Miss Connie Sue close home. Bluegrass Breeze with a wet track win. Bluegrass Breeze by 2. Miss Connie Sue second. Devon Bound third. And Kaching the Green finished fourth. So Sorry fifth.